Hello everyone, welcome guys. In this video I show how to doing to the smoke glitch on the console or just PlayStation 4, I don't know, but I show how to do doing. Merhabalar arkadaşlar, hepiniz hoş geldiniz. Bu videoda smoke glitch, yani son zamanlarda bombayı atıyorlar herkes ve arkasından ölüyorsunuz ve bunu nasıl yapıldığını bilmiyorsunuz arkadaşlar. Arkadaşlar, ilk olarak PlayStation 4 menüsünü açıyorsunuz. Open the PlayStation 4 menu and open the settings and later open the application saved data management and later saved data in system storage and later delete and later select the warface and select the saved data and push to delete and push to OK. Right now warface saved data is deleted and settings is deleted. You need to doing to do your settings and later you can see the smoke glitch. Arkadaşlar, ayarlarınızı ayarlıyorsunuz ve sonra çalışıyor mu diye bakıyorsunuz ve çalışacak zaten. Bu şekilde smoke attığınızda normalde smoke çok daha uzun süre sürecek ama burada 3 saniye sürüyor. Hatta 3 saniyeden de daha kısa sürüyor galiba. Smoke bitiyor yani. Aslında ama bitmiyor. Yani bu gidici yapmayanlar smoke hala görmeye devam ediyor ve smoke'un arkasından istediğiniz kişi vurur. Different smokes is show the when the finish smoke and if you want you can buydu other smoke on the our weapons and grenades menu on the item shop and other flag and this smokes is show the when the finish smoke. Arkadaşlar, bu smoke'lar smoke'un ne zaman biteceğini gösteriyor size. And guys, if enemy don't use smoke glitch and you use smoke for enemy and enemy is looking the smoke but your smoke is when time the finish, you don't know and you want to know this, you need to buy the country flex smokes. And right now one problem in the smoke glitch, yard map is black screen. If you want you can fix this. First time push the options button on the DualShock 4 and later push the options and repair guys and close the menu and menu is and game is fixed. But when you doing to do this, your smoke glitch is removed. And look at this. I see the smoke. So smoke glitch is deleted now. If you want again smoke glitch, you need to again delete the saved data management on the warface save data and later again smoke glitch. Thanks for watching guys, see you later other videos. Goodbye.